Now let's look at this question number 11 for JAMB past question chemistry 2018. Methanoic acid mixes with water in all proportions and has about the same boiling point as water. Which of the following methods would you adopt to obtain pure water from a mixture of sand, water, and methanoic acid? A. Fractional distillation. B. Filtration followed by distillation. C. Neutralization with sodium hydroxide followed by distillation. D. Neutralization with sodium hydroxide followed by filtration. Now, whenever you see a separation process in which the constituents have the same boiling point, the most ideal method for separation is fractional distillation. Very, very important. So this alone makes this the right answer. Whenever they have very similar boiling point, that is what you use. Like where we have crude oil. In Nigeria, crude oil is our major source of income. So to separate crude oil into kerosene, normal fuel, the PMS, AGO, diesel, and the rest of them, you use a process known as fractional distillation. Why do we use fractional distillation to do this? Because they have close boiling point. They have close boiling point. They have similar boiling points. So that's why you do that. And in this case, you're having something that is having the same boiling point. So you need about the same, not actually the same, about the same. It's hard for you to have two substances of the same boiling point. So if they are about the same, that means they have close boiling points. Then the best option is fractional distillation. Filtration followed by distillation. You can filter out sand, but you cannot use ordinary distillation to separate water and methanoic acid because of their similar boiling points. Neutralization does not have anything to do with this. Why are you neutralizing with sodium hydroxide? So it makes this not to be the answer. Neutralization was followed by filtration. Then this is not also a very good answer. So the right option is fractional distillation because they have about the same boiling point. So fractional distillation is what you use. But if you're separating a solid from liquid, you can easily use if you're separating a solid from liquid, you can also use filtration for this. But fractional distillation does it, because at the right temperature, what is going to happen is that the one with lesser boiling point will go out first. Let's say if it is either methanoic acid or water, it goes out first. Then the next one, which is water, goes out if it is having lesser boiling point. Then you have your sand remaining. So you have these two components go out, then you have your sand remaining. So when the first one goes out, it is collected. When the second one is going out, it is collected differently too. Then you have your sand left. So the best way is to use fractional distillation. Thank you.